Hello YouTube. Today I'm going to talk to you about Bewitched. A 1960s television show about a young witch who falls in love with a mortal and marries him and vows to leave her witchly life behind. However, this does not happen. The main character, Samantha, is played by the lovely Elizabeth Montgomery. Also by her side is Darren Stevens, which is her husband, her plain mortal husband. Darren was played by two separate actors. Dick York for the first 5 years, and then Dick York left the set after collapsing due to a back injury that he had suffered during the film They Came to Candora. This meant that Dick York had to leave the set forever, and he was replaced by Dick Sargent. In my opinion, Dick York was a far better actor for the part of Darren, because I could see a strong connection between Elizabeth Montgomery and Dick York, whereas that connection had wared a bit when Dick Sargent took over the role. And I think this is a shame for the show. Also in the show was Samantha's loving and caring mother, Endora, played by the enchanting Agnes Moorehead. Also, she was known as the mother-in-law from hell to Darren, as she made Darren's life a misery. She disapproved of the marriage between Darren and Samantha and did everything in her power to stop it. However, as true love does, no one can stop it. Darren worked for an advertising agency called McMahon and Tate. Barry Tate was played by David White, and he was Darren's boss in the show. Obsessed with money, and his main interest was to make profit in the business. Other characters came into the show, such as Uncle Arthur, played by Paul Lynn, Aunt Clara, Tabitha, played by Erin Murphy, the Stevens' first child, and many other characters that brought a wacky, fun, crazy sort of atmosphere to the show. Show, and I'd advise anyone that hasn't watched it to go and watch it now. It can cheer you up when you're in the crappiest of moods. It's a really good show, so go and watch it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Like this video, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you next week. Bye.